can't let you in. The forest spirit will follow you in. It's angry because people from neighboring villages are my frequent guests. The spirit doesn't like them hanging around, littering and disturbing the silence of the forest. A talisman will hold the spirit back, and you'll be able to come in. Hang one on the door, and I'll answer your questions. I've noticed the creatures returning in the forest. I haven't even left my house in days because of that troll on the bridge. At least he's gone. But the forest spirit is still out there. The dream catcher will keep it away. Please find it. It should be nearby. Thank you. thank you for your help. I'll tell you the fate of the forest's fairies, but I need pollen from their wings. I will be inside preparing for the ceremony. Here, this may be helpful. The fairies lived in these woods long before humans did, but humans fancied themselves superior and drove the fairies out. Matthew used a holly tree to summon the Witch of Winter. The witch, Carliac Bure, is as ancient as the fairies. Her ice castle is at the peak of the Ben Cruachan Mountain. The path to the top is dangerous, and few can overcome it. Myths of fairies have spread since they first appeared, but most humans only see them as a threat. They are nearly invincible, but legends say that only an ice sword can cause their death. Matthew must be stopped before he disrupts the balance of all living things. Use the memory amulet to erase his memories of the fairies and the timber sale, so he will become the leader of Pinesworth again. Carliac Bure obeys whoever summons her. But be careful, as she is also very clever and dangerous. You must go to her palace atop Ben Cruachan Mountain.